absolutely marvellous agility and racket head skill.
Oh, unbelievable.
That is incredible, and that's another wonderful illustration of what Alex de Minaur is all about. And how good was that get?
I mean, three in a row, you've got to be kidding me, the speed this guy's got around the court.
Even Federer was moved by that one. That's good to see him react. A special shot.
Special. Speedy Gonzalez covering the court. 15, 15.
Something like this. Look at that. That is an unbelievable get by Fognini. He had no business to be still in the rally then.
Oh! Loves playing on the run, does Monfils.
40-30.
That is frighteningly quick.
15-40.
He's got it. Lightning quick. He enjoyed that one.
Well, how quickly did Alcaraz cover the ground?
To end in Rio. He's been beaten at the semi-final stage by Fabio Fognini.
I mean, the burners that he's put on just to try and track it down.
Have been coming to see raw athleticism.